Local politician John Johnson survived a bombing near his home last Thursday. Senator Johnson has made no comment on the devastating event.